Dear students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will discuss Newton's forward interpolation formula. This is a very important topic for your semester examination. You will definitely get a single problem from this portion. Here is a problem. Using Newton's forward interpolation formula, find the area of a circle of diameter 82 from the given table of diameter and the area of circle. So there is a table of diameter and area. We have the diameters and their corresponding area. Okay, so we have to, here you can check that the when diameter is 80, then area is 5026. When the diameter is 85, then this is area. Okay, so we have to find out the area when the diameter is 82. Okay, so at first we have to find out the Newton forward difference table. Okay, so we will now draw the Newton forward difference table. So this is the Newton forward difference table. We have put the values of x here and the corresponding value of y here. So next we have to find out del y0. So how we will find del y0? We have to put a single cross here and we will find this value, will put here. Okay, so what value will be there? 5674 minus 5026. Okay, so here we will put 5674 minus 5026, which is equals to 648. Similarly, here we will put 6362 minus 5674, which is 688. Similarly, here 726 and 766. Okay, next we will find out del square y0. Okay, we will find del square y0 and I will put double cross here. Okay, so here we will put 688 minus 648, okay, which is equals to 40. Here 726 minus 688, which is 38, and here 766 minus 726, which is equals to 40. Next we will put del cube y0. Okay, what is the value of del cube y0? We will put triple cross here. Okay, and the value is 38 minus 40, which is minus 2, and 40 minus 38, which is equals to 2. Next we will find out del 4 y0. Okay, and we will put 4 cross here. Okay, 4 cross, and 2 minus of minus 2 is equals to 4. Okay, next we will put the Newton's forward formula. Newton's forward interpolation formula. Okay, so formula is y equals to y0 plus del y0 into u plus del square y0 into u minus u1 by 2 factorial. Basically here is 1 factorial. Okay, next del cube y0 y minus u1, okay, into u minus 2 by 3 factorial. Okay, we will do up to del 4 y0. Okay, next del to the power 4 y0 u into u minus 1 into u minus 2 into u minus 3 by 4 factorial. Okay, and what is the value of u? The value of u is x minus x0 by h. And what is the value of x? As we know, the x is the value we have to find out, that is 82. Okay, so x is 82. And what is the value of x0? What is the value of x0? X0 is here 80. Okay, and what is the value of h? H is the difference between these two values, or this any two value of x. Okay, as you can see, 85 minus 80 is equals to 5. 90 minus 85 is equals to 5. Okay, so the value is 5. Then 2 by 5 is equals to 0.4. okay, so now we will put the values in this equation. Okay, so y0 is this one. Okay, and what is the value of del y0? This one. What is the value of del square y0? This one. Del cube y0 is this one, and del to the power 50 is this one. Okay, so y0 is 5026 plus del y0 means del y0 is 648, and the value of u is 0.4 by 1 factorial. Okay, so we will put all the values here. So as you can see that we have put all the values of here of Newton forward interpolation of formula here. Okay, so now the result will be 5279.856. okay, this is the answer. Okay student, so if you have any problem, regarding Newton's forward interpolation formula, you can comment on my YouTube channel, or you can WhatsApp or call me. Thank you.